tres, cuatro, cinco, cinco, seis.
Ourselves in Hispanic culture by going all the way up to Santa Fe.
This is Terence.
And this is Hunter. And this is Stewie. Let's go!
Uno, dos, tres, cuatro, cinco, cinco, seis.
I'm a picker, I'm a grinner, I'm a lover, and I'm a sinner. I play my music in the sun. I'm a joker, I'm a smoker, I'm a midnight toker. I get my love and I'm
the silhouette of all the rats. Scaramouche, when you do the fandango.
Thunderbolts and lightning, very, very frightening me.
Galileo! Galileo! Galileo!
Galileo!
Galileo!
Figaro!
Magnifico!
In San Miguel Mission. This is the oldest mission in the United States. It was founded by the French brothers in the 1600s.
Actually, Terence, it was built by the Texan Indians in the 1600s.
Oh, it was taken over by the French brothers in the 1800s after the roof burned down during a Pueblo rebellion. It is still an active church till today. So we're about to go to church. Which rode on a donkey all the way to Santa Fe. Loretto Chapel was originally a Catholic girls' school. Archbishop Lamy brought the two sisters from Connecticut in 1852. The chapel itself was built in the 1870s.
Loretto Chapel closed down in 1968 and was bought by a private family in 1971. They restored it, and now it's a museum and services as a full church.
We're going to go inside and check out the staircase.
What you see behind us was built by a man with a toolbox and a donkey. He came in, built it, and left without pay or thanks. It's no one knows his name. It's believed to be St. Joseph himself. And Jesus.
We are coming up on the St. Francis Cathedral. Now, if you look out to the left, this is the St. Francis Cathedral. I'm going to try to go as slow as I can. Now, if you look at this, there's two towers. Now, those are supposed to be gigantic steeples, but due to lack of funds, they were not completed, and they probably will not be ever completed. Now, there's two statues there. One of them is Archbishop Lamy. Now, he is the one that I was talking about that has had many influences on all these churches. The other guy, his name is Paul Simon. And Paul Simon was a great guy because he sort of was the sidekick and right-hand man of Archbishop Lamy. Now, if you look out here, this is the cathedral we were just talking about. I was able to pull over just a little bit. Now, we were right by the two towers, and if it wasn't raining, we would show you the door that has many carvings and important dates to it.
There we see LeMay enduring it in all weather, unlike some of us who are hiding in the van. I tell you, he's a trooper. Seemed to be a stern guy, but he'll take it any way he can get it. Here we are coming to the side of the church. Take a good look at the side of it. It's like a park right here, a nice fountain.
The churches we've seen today have had a huge impact on Hispanic culture.
It amazes me how LeMay contributes his ideas into St. Francis and Loreto Chapel.
I hope you've learned a lot today. We'll see you next time.
Montag, lieben, glauben, glauben.
And all the girlies say I'm pretty fly for a white guy.
You know it's kind of hard just to get along today. Our subject isn't cool, but he thinks it anyway. He may not have a clue and he may not have style, but everything he lacks, well, he makes up in denial. So don't debate, play us straight. You know he really doesn't get it anyway. Gotta play the field and keep it real. For you know way, for you know way. So if you don't break, just overcome.
But they drew a 31. Friends say he's trying too hard.